Alrighty, now we're going to be testing the half inch master locks, see how those do. Wouldn't use those either.